this is it right here for us. This just takes care of everything else for the year for us.
Now, the event organizers say it costs about $200,000 to put on a show like this tonight. About half that came from private sponsors. They say usually after everything's said and done, the chamber gets about $5,000 to $6,000 back from food sales. We're live in Cape Coral tonight. Vanessa Rufus, Wink News Now.
Vanessa, thank you.